In today's video, we'll take a look at how to make videos more cinematic in Final Cut Pro by color grading with LUTs. Hey guys, what's up? This is Serge and welcome back to my channel. In this video, we'll be taking a look at the Cinematic Looks color presets pack created by MG Mograph, available for purchase in the Envato market. With this pack, for only $29, you get over 1,000 cinematic LUTs to help you achieve exactly the look you're going for in your video. Before we get started, I'd like to give a huge thanks to Envato for sponsoring this video and making it possible. Their online marketplace has over 1 million video effects and stock footage from individual creators such as MG Mograph. The Cinematic Look color presets pack we're looking at today is designed for Final Cut Pro, but is also available for Premiere Pro and After Effects. Let's get started. After purchasing and downloading this pack, double-click the downloaded file to unzip it. In the included folder, you get a PDF gallery file to give you a quick look at the LUTs included, a help document with all the necessary instructions, and another folder with the included LUTs. This is where all your LUTs will be stored, so place it in a safe place on your computer. Let's open up Final Cut Pro and take a look at how to apply these LUTs to your clips. To install these LUTs in Final Cut Pro, select one of your clips in your timeline, open the effects browser, and from the colors category, select the custom LUT effect and drag and drop it over your clip. Next, up in the inspector, open the LUT drop-down menu and select Choose Custom LUT. Navigate over to and select your downloaded folder. Click Open. Final Cut Pro will import all your new LUTs. Now, to apply one of these LUTs to your clip, open the LUT drop-down menu again, select the Cinematic Looks category, and go through the following subcategories to select your LUT. I'll press Command-Z to undo this. Now, in order to get the best possible result from your LUT, you should always color correct your clip first, so you start with proper exposure, saturation, and color balance. I'll open up the color inspector and the video scopes and apply a basic color correction to my first clip. This is my original clip, and this is the color corrected version. Next, let's add a color grade to this clip with one of the included LUTs. For this first clip, I want to add a dreamy low saturation look. I'll go back to the video inspector, and from the LUT drop-down menu, I'll select No Saturation category, and apply the No Saturation 1 LUT to my clip. Just a few clicks, and we get this cool, low saturation dreamy color grade applied to our clip. Here's our original clip, and the same clip after color correction and a LUT applied to it. Let's take a look at a few more of the included LUTs. For our next clip, let's add the very popular cinematic orange and teal look. Once again, select the color inspector and apply a basic color correction to your clip. Next, from the effects browser, apply the custom LUT effect to your clip. Back in the video inspector, from the LUT drop-down menu, select the cinematic category and let's try the cinematic 100 LUT. You can also modify the intensity of your color grade by adjusting the mix slider. Here's our clip before, and the same clip with the LUT applied to it. Nice and simple, and way faster than manually color grading. For our next clip, let's add an old movie look to it. Once again, color correct your clip, and from the effects browser, apply the custom LUT effect. Back in the video inspector, select the old movie category, and for this one, let's try the old movie 14 LUT. As you can see in the waveform, this LUT compresses the overall dynamic range of the clip and gives it a warm feel, very similar to older video cameras. Here's our clip before and after we applied a LUT color grade to it. Let's try one more clip, and this time apply one of the black and white LUTs. Just like before, color correct your clip and add a custom LUT effect. From the LUT drop-down menu, select the black and white category and pick one of the black and white LUTs to apply to your clip. If you don't like how it looks, simply pick another LUT. Keep going until you find the exact look you're going for. There's lots to choose from. Like I mentioned at the start of this video, the Cinematic Looks color presets pack includes over 1,000 individual LUTs to choose from, and it's constantly updated, so it might include even more in the future. All this for only $29. If you're interested in this LUT pack, I'll have a link in the video description to where you can buy it. Once again, I'd like to thank Envato for sponsoring this video and supporting small creators like myself. The Envato market has a huge selection of digital products like the one we looked at today. You should also check out Envato Elements, a subscription service where for only $16.50 per month, you get unlimited downloads of themes, plugins, graphics, photos, fonts, and more. Everything you need for your project. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit the like button. It really helps small channels like mine. And if you're new here, check out the rest of my channel for more Final Cut Pro tutorials and more. New videos uploaded weekly, so please subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you back here next week.